and a walk away. That's the nature of the business.
Thank you very much. Next question, yes, please.
Mr. Batten, Kate McCann of Sky News. I tried to ask you earlier.
You three times you asked me the same question on Sky News.
Once, but let's try again.
No, did it three times.
Earlier, on today about your decision to defend your candidate and his suggestion that he wouldn't even.
Oh,
here we go.
Would you even promise to
do anything?
You see,
you're supposed to ask questions about the subject.
You asked me three times. I answered you, which was that I don't condone a joke or a remark made by somebody 3 years ago on Twitter. Now, if you held everybody to account for every remark they ever made in their life, which was stupid, unthought out, uncondonable, there wouldn't be any journalists in this room, would there?
Chair, can't you keep them to talk about the EU elections?
Mr. Batten suggested earlier that if I would like to hold his candidate to account, I should
well,
turn up at your
ask someone about the EU elections.
Okay, so I would like to ask Carl Benjamin why you think it is acceptable to say on Twitter that you wouldn't even rate a female Labour.
Oh. Because I don't think there is any difference in any of the way that you should treat them. Unlike the establishment, unlike our judges, who literally say if you were a man, I would send you to jail, I think we should treat women the same as men. And that means if a woman is being a giant bitch and laughing at male suicide, I'm going to be a giant dick back to her. Any questions?
So it's there acceptable? You
go. Yes!
Now, we're going to do something revolutionary here now. I want to know if any journalists have got any questions about the European elections.
Yes, let's please try and keep it to European elections. Yes, sir.
I'm Chris Slater from BBC News.
Oh.
This is absolutely about the European elections. You talk directly, Gerard, could you, to a passionate Leave voter who looks upon an event like this and says,